touch my crown.
Get it? It's the crown. Get it, Winnie?
Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be a quick little, I don't know, kind of like exploration type thing. So I don't know if y'all seen, but like on Twitter, it's like this new thing where people have discovered that you could eat a pineapple by simply just peeling it. So me and my friend, we got some pineapples and we're gonna try the experiment. So if you like to see if this really works live, you know what I'm saying, just because we was curious and I was like, why not put out this little short funny video, whatever, just keep on watching. But before I continue, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below. Yep, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy and keep on watching.
It's my materials: pineapple, a container to put the pineapples in, and it's not a real knife. My roommate had a butter knife, but this is actually like a really sharp butter knife, so I feel like it'll still work. This is a good butter knife, Brittany. Thank you. So, you know what I'm saying? I got the maximum amount of paper towels because we don't want any bugs in the room. So I'm gonna just make a border. Okay, this is my little cooking station. This is cute. Okay. Isn't there a way like you could twist the crown off or something? They're gonna be seeing your reactions, like, okay. Okay, so just twist the crown off. The folks on Twitter, it's like they made a hole and then they like start pulling. So I'm gonna try and make a hole with this butter knife. But we'll see how this goes, okay? Oh wait, it's going in. Hold on now, this might work. I don't know how deep the hole is supposed to be though. I can't even see the, okay. Okay. Hold on.
Please don't cut yourself.
I'm not. Okay, now I'm gonna start like cutting, I'm trying to lift, but away from my face. I'm no professional, you know, I'm no professional with this, FYI. Something's going on. Okay, now I'm gonna just start trying to get it out myself. Hold on. Okay, it's not bad. Okay, I still feel like I should cut this. Okay, this is good enough. So now I'm gonna try it. I feel like it's not gonna work because, well, I don't know. I don't even know how to do it. Like,
fail.
Yes. I did good with the hole though.
Just,
start
like juicing and just drink out the corner. Cause at this point, well, you're supposed to keep the core. Somehow the core is
But it said dig a hole. But yeah.
Videos.
Okay, maybe if I get like.
Get that chunk. It's coming off. You gotta try it.
Ta-da! It's a little baby piece. I'm trying. You try. I don't know how to do this. Bro, use your whole hand.
It's hard.
Oh my gosh. Okay. It's not as easy as Twitter makes it seem, guys. Okay.
This is very tough.
That's what I'm saying. Like, there ain't no regular butter now. Mmm.
This is really good. You sure do know how to pick a pineapple.
I try, you know. It didn't work perfectly, you know. But it could be just me and my cutting skills. Because I think I cut the core too deep. As you can see, this is the core. And you're supposed to like pick it and the core should still be there, but it's still edible, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try again with this part. It's not coming out as perfect as it is on Twitter.
Let's cut it up and put it next to here.
Okay.
You know not to? Are you sure? You're not sure.
I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to see me just cut this, so I'm gonna end the video here. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys for watching my little adventure, I guess, journey trying to be like people on Twitter and eat the pineapple. Maybe I feel like it could work if you know what I'm saying, cut it properly, but I didn't. As you can see, it's very deformed right now. But I'm gonna eat it anyway. So yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel.